हाय फ्रेंड्स, मैं हूं आपके साथ नम्रता। साउथ के सुपरस्टार अल्लू अर्जुन इन दिनों अपनी फिल्म पुष्पा की वजह से सुर्खियों में बने हुए हैं। 17 दिसंबर को रिलीज हुई ये फिल्म बॉक्स ऑफिस पर ताबड़तोड़ कमाई कर रही है। वर्ल्ड वाइड इस फिल्म ने 250 करोड़ का कारोबार कर लिया है। वहीं बीते कुछ सालों से फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में नेपोटिज्म का मुद्दा कई बार गरमाया जा चुका है। कई बड़ी हस्तियां नेपोटिज्म पर अपनी राय रख चुकी हैं। हाल ही में अल्लू अर्जुन ने नेपोटिज्म पर बात करते हुए काफी कुछ कहा। हाल ही में अल्लू अर्जुन से एक मीडिया हाउस ने बातचीत के दौरान नेपोटिज्म पर सवाल पूछा और कहा कि आप फिल्मी परिवार से आते हैं, ऐसे में क्या नेपोटिज्म को लेकर बातें हुई थी। इस बात का जवाब देते हुए अल्लू अर्जुन ने कहा, हाँ बिल्कुल हुई थी। जो सेल्फ मेड एक्टर हैं उनके लिए मेरे मन में बहुत इज्जत है। मैं खुद को सेल्फ मेड एक्टर नहीं कह सकता क्योंकि मैं फिल्मी परिवार से हूँ। फिल्मी बैकग्राउंड ने मुझे कितनी मदद की या कितना मैंने अपना दम दिखाया उसे मापा नहीं जा सकता। मैं इस बात के लिए शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि मुझे मदद मिली, लेकिन वो मदद कितनी रही, क्या वो 10% थी, 20% थी या उससे ज्यादा, कोई माप नहीं सकता। फिल्मी बैकग्राउंड से होने के नाते कई लोगों का फायदा होता है, लेकिन लंबे समय तक इंडस्ट्री में टिके रहने के लिए ये बैकग्राउंड काम नहीं आता। शुरुआत में फायदेमंद भले ही होता होगा, लेकिन लंबे समय तक ये अकेले खेले जाने वाला खेल है। आपको खुद को साबित करना होता है। जब थिएटर्स की लाइट्स बंद होती हैं और पिक्चर शुरू होती है तो आपका फिल्मी बैकग्राउंड काम नहीं आता। आपको दर्शकों का दिल अपने काम से जीतना पड़ता है। तो देखा आपने, अल्लू अर्जुन का कहना है कि फिल्मी बैकग्राउंड से होने का फायदा तो होता है, लेकिन इसके सहारे आप इंडस्ट्री में नहीं टिक सकते। आपको खुद को साबित करना पड़ता है। बता दें, इंडस्ट्री में नेपोटिज्म का मुद्दा सबसे पहले कंगना रनौत ने उठाया था। उन्होंने करण जौहर को मूवी माफिया बताते हुए नेपोटिज्म को बढ़ावा देने वाला बताया था, जिसके बाद कई स्टार्स ने इस मुद्दे पर अपनी राय रखी और अब अल्लू अर्जुन ने भी इस पर अपना बयान देकर सबको हैरान कर दिया। वैसे आपका इस खबर पर क्या कहना है, कमेंट बॉक्स में अपनी राय हमें जरूर।
How the trends have been running in the last 10 years, like I'm saying in the 2000s, you know, it's a very clear gap between the South cinema and North cinema, you know, let's be honest about it. And then if you see the entire 2010s, you know, the bridges, you know, there's been beautiful bridges, thanks to people like Manish Ji, you know, who have bridged those gaps. And now everybody's getting familiar with each other's cinema. And I'm telling you, from the next decade onwards, from the 2020s, the lines will be so blurry that it will not matter where it comes from. It is only the content that will matter. There will not be South actors, North actors. It will all be about Indian cinema growing. And I'm telling you, with wonderful platforms that have opened like OTTs, there's so many set of new filmmakers, directors, actors, technicians. You know, this has opened up amazing horizons for us in entertainment industry. And we as Indian entertainment industry, not just cinema, we as Indian entertainment industry are going to be a very huge or probably the biggest players in the next decade. And I'm very positive as a country we will go up.
Absolutely.
Thank
absolutely.
You.
Rashmika,
I also one last question. Yeah.
I also had one question for Rashmika.
I'll come.
Small
I'll
one.
Sorry. Yeah.
Come. So Rashmika, you know, your movies, Hindi movies, are also releasing, and there is a pan India approach to all the films that you've done, whether it's Geeta Govindam also and Dear Comrade, which people have watched. How do you see? You know, I have met people who are from South, and now that we are meeting quite often, there's a sense of warmth, you know, and there's a sense of imagery on screen. And it's very different, you know. How do you see those two worlds mixing when you do films like these?
As in, I think for us, for me, I can speak only for myself. And for me, as much of fame and the glamour there is out there, for me, it's me doing good work and good content and me doing the best I can in a film that I'm a part of. You know, me playing Shrivalli, I can't believe that I did some character like this, you know, and it's so special. And I think this film is my career's biggest film. And I've done what the best I could do in this film. So for me, when I choose characters, yeah, when I work in a different industry, I'm just doing the best I can at that point of time. I don't look at, oh my God, this is happening, yeah, that is happening, this I'll be seen, like that I'll be seen. It's not that. For me, it's my characters, it's my game, it's my play area, so I'll do so.
All the best, actually.
Thank you.
Alisa, to your right, up to your right,
Alisa.
Mic. Out here. South.
Thank you. How can I comment upon my own performance?
I can, he can't.
I can't comment on my performance. It'll come across very wrong. I really wish tomorrow it touches more than awards. Awards is something that comes later, and I do like awards. I will not lie about it. Awards is a much, I'd say it's stage two. What a stage, where I'm at stage one. We're going to enter stage one where people are going to watch the movie. People have to like it, and I'm expecting, I know I'm very curious about how people are going to receive this film in different languages and different audiences and different places of the country. I really genuinely wish they all like our performances. We all have tried to do something new when it comes to performance. This movie is also about a focus on a lot of performances. I hope tomorrow people appreciate that, and that is the first part. And if people like it and everybody likes it, and if I'm blessed, I'll be so, so grateful.
can I say something because you brought this topic up? Because I always believe in the vibes that people spread, you know. When people love people, when people try to give love to people, that's how the love spreads. See, this is something that I said 4 days back in Chennai, but you're referring to that after 4 days in Mumbai. That means it's crossed states and boundaries. And that's why we always, what we can do, the best thing that humans can do is just spread love and just wish good for others. Because the vibes do come true. Because not just as a friend, because after I saw the work that Sukumar sir and Bunny has done, I'm sorry, Alu Arjun, we call him Bunny, Alu Arjun has done, it's my pure love for them and feeling that they deserve that, you know. But I said it with such a pure feeling and pure heart, that's why it reached you. So if you all also wish with the same pure kind of love for our film, it's going to be one of the biggest blockbusters in India, and maybe all these things will come true. Love is what matters. That's it.
Devi,
thank you.
Devi, Alu, sir, to your right.
Arjun.
Alu,
I just want to ask you one question. Both of you have made your name as far as Telugu is concerned and in the dubbed versions also in Hindi. Why don't you take up the step of acting in a original Hindi film and you composing for a Hindi film? And the second question is, Mr. Arvind, has he not come here earlier? He used to come quite often to Bombay and I used to meet him.
Sir, Arvind Garu has been busy producing Bollywood films and he's not, you know, I think I should call him and tell him, you know, start making a film with your son also. He's also a reasonable actor. good thing, sir. I'll tell Arvind Garu. Arvind Garu, there's your son who's also an actor in your house. Please do make films with him. Please take him to Bollywood. Not just you simply make, being the first 100 crores film in Bollywood and now you're making so many multiple films in Bollywood. Please, there's also one guy in your house if you want to promote him, he's available.
And at the same time, Arvind uncle, what uncle? I'm also like your son only. You know me since my childhood. You're making films all Bollywood heroes only in Bollywood. Your hero and your music director.
I'm also there.
She's already, you're already doing, no.
Arre, no,